Did OpenAI just create the first AGI? Stay with us to find out. Welcome back to AI Weekly, your trusted source for the latest in tech and AI developments. I'm Bren Worth, CTO of Substrate AI here, to guide you through the world of artificial intelligence. Today, we're delving into OpenAI's mysterious Q-Star model and its potential implications. But before we dive in, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay on top of our weekly updates. Let's tackle the story that's been making waves in the AI community. OpenAI's rumored Q-Star model, despite its potential for solving grade school math problems, such as much about Q-Star's capabilities and architecture remains shrouded in mystery. Now, from my perspective, it's crucial to approach such developments with a blend of curiosity and caution. The lack of detailed information about Q-Star's architecture and tests it underwent raises questions about its true potential and its safety. What makes Q-Star potentially dangerous? Well, if Q-Star indeed represents a leap towards artificial general intelligence, AGI, its capabilities could extend far beyond simple math problems. AGI, by definition, could surpass human intelligence across a broad range of tasks. The concern lies in control and alignment. Ensuring that such a powerful AI remains aligned with human values and objectives is a monumental challenge. These concerns are not just theoretical. Misaligned AGI could make decisions detrimental to human interests, or worse, act in ways that are harmful or unpredictable. It's a scenario that requires serious consideration and robust safety mechanisms. One such area of practical significance is jailbreaking. Jailbreaking causes LLMs like ChatGPT to produce content that are beyond their built-in ethical and safety boundaries. These attacks represent serious vulnerability to LLMs and are a major consideration for any implementation. While understanding these methods can improve AI security, it also raises important questions about the risk of advanced AI, highlighting the need for responsible development. This brings us to a key point. AI's power must be balanced with ethical responsibility. It's shaping AI's future thoughtfully and safely. At Substrate AI, we're addressing these challenges head on. Our latest project, Serenity-Star, exemplifies our commitment to safe and aligned AI. Serenity-Star incorporates a unique blend of emotional modeling, ethical appraisal, and social context consideration, all integrated with a Q-learning framework. What sets Serenity-Star apart is its transparent white box architecture, allowing us to monitor and adapt its behavior. This approach is crucial for ensuring Serenity-Star consistently operates in a manner that is aligned with human needs and values, providing a blueprint for responsible AI development. While Q-Star stirs up the tech world with its promise and mystery, Serenity-Star represents our proactive approach to safe AI mission. Our work here is more relevant than ever, given the highlighted interest in OpenAI's Q-Star and the broader conversation on AI safety. The future of AI is unfolding before our eyes, and at AI Weekly, we're committed to bringing you the latest and most responsible insights in this rapidly evolving field. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more in-depth analysis and updates. I'm Bren Worth, signing off until next week.